The Gibeonites, for their part, came quickly where Joshua was, who was Gigal, and told them,
Joshua! Please! Please! You must help us! But because five kings have allied against us! And have declared war on Gibeon!
Huh?
But please, do not abandon these servants of yours!
Joshua asked them to calm down and told them he would consult God. And he told Joshua,
Yes, go help them. Do not fear them, for I have delivered them in your hands.